Circus and Charing Cross Road are closed. Please return towards Trafalgar Square.
Is completely cordoned off. We ourselves are about 100 yards from the rear entrance. The bomb is said to be on the fifth floor somewhere in the restaurant. It's said to be volatile. The police haven't been near it. Bomb disposal experts haven't been near it, and they are leaving it till tomorrow morning. There is a rumour, as yet unconfirmed, that the device is triggered to explode sometime in daylight after the store's normal opening hours. But as yet, that is all we know. Ed Boyle, Thames News, at the rear entrance of Bourne and Hollingsworth's Oxford Street.